Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh, my amazing friends, Ramadan Kareem, everyone, and welcome back to my Ramadan series, Beautiful Manners. So let's see what we have to learn today, and let's also put our star. Being a good neighbor. Hadith time. Abu Huraira reported, the Messenger of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, may peace be upon him, said, Jibreel kept advising me to be good to neighbors until I thought he would make them my heirs. So we should treat our neighbors as a family because we all live together. So if our neighbor is in difficulty or he needs help, we can always be there for them. Raise your hands and let's make dua. Oh Allah, please show us the way to win your pleasures. Help all those people who are facing difficulties and grant us the ability to help those in need. Ameen. Jazakallah khair for watching today's video. Stay tuned for tomorrow's video. And if you just joined us, check out the links in the description below. See the previous videos that I might have missed from this series. Assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. ريحة ظلت رمضان.